from the SEABL Women's Australian Youth Player of the Year, 2 votes clear on 44 votes from the Brisbane Lady Spartans. Olivia Thompson. Now, Liv, you come from Sun Country, South Australia, but moving to Melbourne to play for the Boomers in the WNBL season. What sort of things are you looking, obviously played up in playing now and played up in Queensland? What are you looking forward to coming to Melbourne?
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to the move here in Melbourne. It's always good to, you know, it's a new beginning, new chapter, so I'm really looking forward. I've had a couple of trainings down here already and met the team and the coach, and I'm really looking forward to it. It'll be a good season.
Yeah. One thing that you might find difficult moving to Melbourne, I believe you're a Port Power fan. If you could choose one team to win a grand final, either the Brisbane Lady Spartans tomorrow or the Port Power, who do you choose?
Well, I think definitely us, the Brisbane Spartans, first. I know the girls here tonight, and we're really looking forward to the game tomorrow.
That's a good answer. That's lesson one in how to make friends living in Melbourne. Another Port Power fan won a WNBA championship today, her second, Erin Phillips, and she was joined by the lady that won this award in the year 2000, Penny Taylor. So as you look at the career that Penny's gone on to have, and there's a long list of great players that won this award, and you yourself have come off the last 2 years winning the Merv Harris Award in the South Australian State League, what are some of the career goals for you going forward?
Yeah, obviously with the season that's just been a really good season for us girls, Brisbane Spartans, and hopefully we can get the win tomorrow, but after that, I guess I'm looking at a good WNBL season and moving forward from there.
Well, answer, just focusing on the game tomorrow, Liv. Well, okay, folks, put your hands together for Youth Player of the Year.